Well, it's 7 a.m. and I'm heading to Bozeman, Montana, to the Northwest Art Castings Foundry to color the first copy of the bronze troublemaker. And I'm going to video as much of that as I can. The bronze is going to be more of a traditional patina with light and dark areas on the surface of the bronze, and the way they'll do that is with acid and chemicals. So without further ado, let's continue the trip. I'm also taking in Wovoka's Dream to the foundry. It's a ghost dance piece that I created several months ago, and I need to get an idea of what it's going to cost to cast it so I can place a cost or a retail price on it for the galleries. Alright, here we are at the foundry, and this is the troublemaker. It's getting ready to be colored. This is what raw bronze looks like. It's just a white metal when it's sandblasted, and it can be polished, and it'll end up looking like brass if you polish it. But it's beautiful, a beautiful metal, and this looks like a great casting. All right, we're going to be coloring this today. This is Tanner, and he's putting the first coat of acid on the bronze. Just regular Brillo that you would use to clean your dishes with. One of these plastic Brillo pads to rub back the sulfur that he put onto the bronze. That's what's going to give it its highlights.
guys to check in like the wax temperature and stuff.
Yeah. He kept Ryan to you. Doing now is he's preparing to put a wax sealer on that will stop the action of the acid and seal the bronze so it won't turn green quickly.
Sir.
of just putting some Johnson's paste wax or...
Actually, Renaissance, she's a pretty high quality wax.
Oh, really? They used to put just Johnson's paste wax.
Yeah, we use Staples brand for probably 90% of the stuff.
Well, if you're going to put a wax on, you better put the best, I guess.
Help these, there's a little more shine to it. With this, with a lot of metal, being a fair patina, it'll just help show those colors off a little bit.
Yeah.
As opposed to the Staples brand.
Everything's a tool. Going to be it for the foundry, and then I'm going to take it home and photograph the bronze tonight. All right, everybody, see you next time.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video, and then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.